Hello again, Interwebs. My name's Tethys, and welcome back to Stardew Valley. Last episode, I honestly can't recall what we did, so let me just pop out here and take a look. Oh, right, we were getting the chicken coop built. Ooh, our starfruit's done. That's awesome. And what else we got going here? We've got sunflowers, which give us seeds when we pick them, so we can just replant them. We've got summer spangles. Our melons are almost done. Got some coffee beans to gather. Let's take a look at what else we've got here. Blueberries, hot peppers, tomatoes, corn. And let's take a look at our community center progress. Pantry. We need the tomatoes and one melon. And quality crops. We need 5 good gold star melons, and we should be able to get the corn no problem, so it'll be the pumpkins that are going to be the pain in the butt. So let's see here. We kept, right, we made 2 of each so that we could seed, because we're level 5 farming, we need level 9 in order to get the seed maker. So... did I put another crate inside? Yes, I did. So let's pop on in here. We'll put the sunflower seeds in one sunflower in there. And one summer spangle. Need to ship a star fruit. Which we can do no problem, because we can buy those from the lady at the Calico Desert, which we get when we finish the... bus repairs. It's going to take quite a bit of money, so something we're going to have to work on over time. We have, frozen geodes are good. Let's see. Craft room, fish tank, vault, bulletin, pantry. Right, we did finish the mine carts. So let's pop on over here. Let's see what we got here. Did we finish the summer? I think it's summer. Are we in summer or are we spring? I think we're summer. I honestly can't recall. So we're gonna pop over into town here. What's our luck for today? Oh, maybe not such a good idea, but we do want to go to the community center, so... let's pop on up over here and put that sunflower in before we forget about it, because that would really suck. We've got a pretty decent amount of money. We've got our steel pickaxe, so we're able to get lower into the mines. All in all, seems like a pretty good start for today. I wish, I'd like to learn how to... mod in more of these bundles, or at least make it so that there's like a static bundle that you can kind of keep working on as you go, because that'd be cool. Okay, so let's go and hop up to the mines. Pick all these up, because they are gathering for us. And I also learned that planting seasonal seeds will grow you, like, the seasonal things that you just find on the ground. And when you pick them, it counts towards your foraging, skill. So what we'll do next season, because it's too late to plant anything in summer, we will plant a bunch of the fall stuff. Nope. Ah. Feel my wrath. This is gonna be a bit of a pain with the lack of any luck right now. But on the flip side, it is working on our mining skill and our combat. And if we get lucky, we'll get down 5 floors so that our progress will really be worth it. Oh, stairwell. Nope. Nope. No. No. What's your health? 60. Ooh, rubies! Go away, please. Being a real pain. Quite literally. Nope. 2 topaz. Can't argue with that. Ah! No! No, 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 no. Back off, please. Or just keep running into my dagger, that works too. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. There. The one slime we can deal with just fine. And I say that as I get hit. I don't think we're gonna make it down any more floors. And if we do, we're not gonna be able to spend too much time down there. But I would like to gather as much of the gold, especially, as I can. Anything up here? No. Ooh, ruby. 2 of them, sweet. Alright, let's see if any of these provide us with... Nope, no stairs. It's better to break open these ones because the brighter looking stones only take 1 hit and they provide mining experience instead of the other ones that require more hits for some reason. So I don't know why that is, but let's see. Oh, can't eat that, which really sucks. Okay, back to the bus stop. Oop. Another sweet pea. Oh, damn you, rain. Breaking my walkways and such. Gunther can tell you more, Gunther can tell you more. Okay, well, those 4 we don't need because I have 1 sitting inside a storage already. Alright, let's take a look. Oh, right. That's why we saved that. Do we have any other... Oh, I haven't put that into the chef's bulletin board yet. Should do that. Well, that's ready to go. And just need the melon now. We've got the goat milk. So that'll save us the trouble of having to get the goat cheese, although we do need the large goat milk if we're going to do anything. What's this? Gunther can tell you more. We don't have much luck today, so we're not going to do anything with the geodes quite yet. Okay, let's take a look inside the house quickly. What do we got here? Tomato, sweet pea, sunflower. More coffee bean. We can sell those. How much are they going to sell for? $6.60. Okay. Well, it's definitely worth selling them. We've got spring seeds, summer seeds. We're going to get the fall seeds. Awesome. All right. So we're gonna take the bus stop, head over to the museum, drop off a couple things. I totally forgot the ruby. Or I didn't forget the ruby and I accidentally sold it. Well, that sucks. Oh well. It wasn't that hard to find. We already found four of them in one run. And it wasn't even a long one. Oh, wait. No, I didn't get a chicken coop. I got a barn, I think. What reward you got? A skeleton. Oh, no. Community center. Gotta drop off the stuff before I forget to. There we go. We need an upgraded house. Fiddlehead ferns. I don't know when I'm supposed to get those. I thought that I was supposed to get them during fall, but I've been looking online and seeing that it's like, oh, you get them in fall. So I don't know what's up with that. And I totally forgot to put the tomato in. Again. Oh well, that's fine. I go check in on our chickies. Hello, chicken. Have I taken in all the chicken stuff I can? Yes. Not the duck egg, but we don't have a duck yet, and we need to upgrade the coop for that. Okay. I say today is done. So let's move on. Ooh, yay. Got some good money there. What's our luck? Not good. We already know how to make that, so we don't need to worry. Ooh! No, I don't want to eat the melon. Aww. How long do they take? Shoot. Oh, we went up to level 6, which is awesome. I don't have any other gold star melons, do I? Of course not. Okay, well, we'll hold on to those. And we'll hold on to 5 blueberries. Actually, I think I have some out here, don't I? Yes, I do. And chilies, and that. Okay, now how much do I get here? Okay. Sell those. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And then sell these. And those. Grab the tomato, and let's go finish the summer crop bundle. Better off just walking. Because it's Wednesday, we can't get any seeds from Pierre. So we're gonna have to go look at Jojamart, even though I really dislike it. Mainly because they are about 20 to 30 gold more expensive than if we got the Pierre's. Quality sprinkler, yay! Which reminds me, we do need to make some. But we need to have higher farming. Which I think we'll get the sprinkler's recipe tomorrow because of our level up. So that'll be the next thing that we work on. And I'm pretty sure I've got a lot of iron and gold, so we'll just have to refine those, and I think they need, refined quartz as well, so I'm gonna have to go get some more. Okay, what do you got for me? They're not gonna grow in time, which means we're not gonna be able to get the greenhouse this year. That really sucks. But sadly, I didn't have enough money to get more. Okay, so let's look at our inventory here. And see what we've got for. Oh, we've got 4 quartz. Got quite a decent amount of iron. Oh, yeah, we got enough iron. The gold is in here, I think I left it. Where did I put the gold? Am I just blind? Yep, I'm just blind. Okay, so first things first, gotta refine the gold. And that's done. Did I leave more coal inside? I wanna bet that I did. I did. We don't necessarily need to worry about refining the iron right now, but since we've only got 4 quartz anyway, might as well do it. Oh, that's gonna take a while, so there's no point in me standing there with my, face hanging out. Hmm. put it there. Oh, actually, I'd be better off putting it right here, because then it gets more. Now we need to water stuff, and of course the watering can's inside. Oop. During the winter, I will be upgrading the watering can to its copper form, because then we can water three lines at once. But there's no point in doing it right now, because we use it too often, and these plants will die. And we've still got some time left that I don't want to waste the money or the time on them. Oh, I forgot. Apparently there's a plant there. Eh. I wish that when you upgraded the watering can, it also increased the capacity. I'm curious if me watering this will keep it from untilling. So I want to see if that works for the next day. Ah! There. Now to go. Ooh, hello. Blueberry jelly! There's our barn. All done. Hello, chickies. 1, 2, 3, 4. Boop, 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 boop. Okay, now let's take a look at our silo here. How much food do we have? Okay, we need to do some more gathering. But first, I'm gonna get the scythe, and then we're going to run down to Marnie's quickly before she closes, so that we can get our cow. Oh, well, it's right here. Prehistoric hand axe. Yay, she is here. And the gold is finished refining, so we'll go grab that. Before we do that, let's start getting the rest of this grass that's all sitting around here. We'll go check up that little quarry up there. Eh. I mean, it's not bad to have this, but it's also not great. Nothing from you. Okay, that keeps that cleared. Can't go that way. leave that grass so that it can grow. Hello, cow. 1, 2, 3, 4. Because then that means that's 4 days, we don't have to worry about feeding it. And the other mayonnaise is probably done. Calico water, not calico fuzzball. That goes. Hold on to that. Okay, how long is that going to take? 1 hour and 40 minutes. I already did that, so let's skip to the next day here. Awesome! The cheese press and the sprinkler. Ooh, we got a heck of a ton of money. Wow. Awesome, that makes me quite happy. Now we could upgrade the coop if we wanted to. However, I'd like to keep this money that we've gotten and save it for the fall. Hot pepper, we can do that. We've already got one. What's this? Pickled tomato, tomato, tomato. Get that away. Da-da-da-da. Okay, now let's take a look here. What do we need for the sprinkler? Gold, iron, and quartz. That's what I thought. Boop. 1, 2, 3, 4. DIY. That achievement is... Greenhorn, cowpoke, treasure trove. DIY, craft 15 different items. As for the cheese press, wood, stone, hardwood, and a copper bar. So we've got 6 hardwood, enough stone, not much wood, or no wood actually, and we just need 1 refined copper bar. Okay, so we'll worry about that later, though. We can do that next season. Okay, and unfortunately, it looks like watering that does not keep it tilled. These come refill every 2 days. How much is that going to sell? Give to us? 360. Well, no point in getting rid of that then. We'll hold on to those so we have the seeds. Now, I want to start planning out our watering, or our sprinklers, if I can learn how to English. Where did I put my hand axe? I'm blind, methinks. Again. Oh, I'm a giant derp. We took it to the blacksmith.
Excuse me.
Now, did we upgrade to a copper axe or a steel axe? That's my question. Poke around here and see if there's any spots for artifacts. Thanks, I guess. Ooh, rainbow shell.
Meep. Boop. Meep. Boop. Beep.
I should also look at the fish tank. We haven't done much for it at all, have we? Walleye. Sturgeon. Shad, tiger, trout, catfish. Ocean. Sardine, tuna, tilapia. Just bring up the list here. Okay, so we're in summer. Tilapia is not till next season, or we could just get it now. Tuna we need to get. And the sardine... spring, fall, and winter, so that's not till next season. Okay, well... quickly check and make sure there's no artifact spots, which there is right here. And it gave some gold. There's more stuff to gather over here. Gives us quite a fair bit of experience as well. When's the sturgeon? Sturgeon is summer and winter. Any weather. Very, very hard. Or it's very hard, though. But we can do it. Plus, I know a trick. So that we get more of it. Because fish is probably one of the bigger pain in the butts to not finish first. So we're gonna walk up here. Steel. Copper. Licorice. Oh well. Alright, bus stop. Do I need any of these? Have to hold on to that. Hold on to that. Everything else is sellable. Actually, no. Hold on to the low quality. Sell the high quality. Need our fishing rod. Specialty we can't worry about. Tuna and tilapia. Any weather, 6 till 2 and 6 till 7. Alright, let's go to the ocean first because those are two big ones. And I'll show you the trick that I do. Oh. Indeed, it is. Just enjoying this great weather, Tethys. Hey, go along. Nice try. Going to be the first professional gridball player from Stardew Valley. There's no doubt in my mind. I already led my school's team to the regional playoffs. Now I'm just training and getting stronger so I can claim my spot on the roster of the Zuzu City Tunnelers. You just wait. I believe in you. Thanks, Tethys. I'll remember that. Damn, Skippy. Alright, so what I do for my trick is you cast the line out, then you open the journal before it hits the water, and time will pause, but you will still have the fishing thing go by. See? Like that. We just do this until we get what we want, which is the tilapia and tuna, and the sardine is not until fall, so we can't get that right now. Although we seem to only be getting trash right now. What we got here? Red mullet, that's not helpful. Oh, if we're lucky, we'll get a puffer fish too. Although that's not until 12. What are you? Oh, tuna. That's one. Now, tilapia, please. Awesome! Now let's just let this time go by quickly. Alright, it's noon, which means that we might be able to get a puffer fish. We can't get sea cucumbers until fall, squid until winter. Oh, but those aren't usable in the bundles. What am I doing? Broken CD. Can't get the wood skip until we get into the secret forest. Do need a catfish, though. And those are only available in spring or fall when it's rainy. Tiger trout. Fall and winter. Walleyes are in fall. Okay, so we've only got a couple things in summer to grab. Another tilapia. Ah, we got the puffer fish. Awesome. That is one. So, red snapper we got. Sardines not till next season. What else we got here that we need? Walleyes not till next season. Sturgeon. We can try. But that's probably the biggest pain in the butt out of all of them. We got a pufferfish for the bundle. We've got a mussel, we've got a clam. We can get a crab from the mines. Cockles sometimes show up. So let's go and try to get a sturgeon. It's going to be a bit of a bummer because he is, as I said, probably the most difficult out of the normal fish to catch. It's very up, down, up, down, up, down really fast a lot, so it can really throw you off. And since we're only level 3, I don't think we're going to be able to get it right now. But thankfully it shows up in winter. Spice berry. And as I said, keep doing the same tactic. And I'll fast forward through everything so you're not being bored. Oh! I think this is it. Ah! Let's try one last time here. Dang it. We were so close. Nah, it's not gonna be a sturgeon. Well, on the plus side, all that fishing not only gave us a bunch of experience with fishing, but gave us a bunch of fish that we can sell for money. So let's hop on down back to the community center and put these fish that we have caught for it in. Nope, not the bulletin board. Ocean, tilapia, tuna. Specialty, pufferfish. Nothing for night fishing. Lake fish, we just need the sturgeon. River fish, we need the sunfish. Which is when? Spring and summer when it's sunny. Okay. Oh, we have the sunfish. What am I thinking about? The tiger trout and the catfish. That's what we need. The tiger trout isn't until next season. And the catfish isn't until next season either when it's rainy. So all these other fish we can go and sell. Let's go and do that. There. All right, that's done. Let's go check in on our chickens and our cow. Hello, cow. Hello, chicken. Okay, and mayonnaise. Work on that. Don't have to worry about watering these today because one day is not going to kill them. What are these? Those are the corn. So yeah, that's especially what we want to be kept alive. Let's see what we got here. Not bad. Oh, and it's raining. Perfect. We don't even have to worry about feeding anything. Or watering, I mean. Not feeding. That's what I thought. Okay. And because we filled their feeding trough last night, we don't have to worry about doing it today. We can just grab the eggs, mayonnaise, and go. And we are going to go... And what's still... What do we still need from this season? Doesn't look like anything else right now. Oh no, we do need this, we need the red snapper still. And we'll go and get the walleye as if we can. But first, red snapper. And not the walleye, the sturgeon. Jerk, keep getting names mixed up. So let's go and do that. Artifact spot. Muscle. I'd really like to get a cockle. Because that'd be one less thing to worry about from the fishing. But that doesn't look like it. So we'll just fish while we're right here. Hello, seagull. Alright, red snapper, come on. You're easy too, so. Red snapper? Nope, red mullet. Dang it. Like a red snapper either. You're being a pain in the butt. Of course you're tilapia. Of course you are. Ooh, we level up in fishing too. We're almost level 5 in foraging and 7 in mining as well. Red snapper. No one, you red mullet. Yay, we got it. Okay. Now let's go see how lucky we get with the sturgeon. And obviously I will fast forward through that for you guys until I know that I have encountered one. Because otherwise it's very boring for you guys to just sit there and watch me fishing the whole time. Let's go put the snapper in here first, though. Because then we don't have to worry about it no more. Ocean. Snapper. Oh, wait. I'm a derp. We didn't need the snapper. We need the sardine, which isn't until next season anyway. Oh well, it gave us experience with our fishing, so. The sturgeon's not able to be caught until noon. Spice berry. Anything else down here? Nope. Really wishing I had a lightning rod right now, because we could get battery packs. But those aren't until later anyway. Alright. Now, while I wait for this to happen, I will fast forward here, guys. That way you can just see if I get a sturgeon or not. So, see you in a minute. Oh, well, we do need that. For the field research bundle. Oh, this is it, this is it, come on, come on, just... Come on. Come on, you little bugger. Stay on the line, you little... Stay on, you little bugger. No. Come on, no. No, 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 no. Oh my God, this is the longest I've ever had something on the line before, and I swear if I don't get this, I'm gonna be so mad. No. Yes! We got it! Yes! Oh, that's awesome! I'm so happy! Oh, that's great. That's great. That's... Oh. That was awesome. That was probably the best fishing little battle that I've had with those little turds. You're going right into the community center, because I'm not going to deal with losing you again. Oh my God. Lake. Get in there! Ugh. What a pain. But I don't think we need to worry much about anything else. Everything else is kind of, pretty simple to get after that. Red cabbage. I don't know when I can get that, but I think... Oh, we've got a starfish, so let's go put that into the... Oh, no, wait, we already put that into the, museum. Oh, I'm so excited with that. Oh, that was such a good fishing. Ah! how much energy. We've got quite a lot of energy left still, so we could go into the mines if we feel so inclined. Damn it, lightning! Why you gotta be striking my tiles? Ugh. The best part about that is that it gives us a bunch of other fish that I can just sell and make money off of. Cow is good. Chickens are good. Like, totally in the zone with that fish. Plants are all good. What's our luck at today? I didn't even check. I think it was neutral. Oh, definitely not. So we're definitely going into the mines, even if it's for just a little bit. Stairwell. Yay. If I could just get a ladder, awesome. Because I'd rather just skip ahead at this point and get 5 floors deeper. Hello, masked shadow figure. Aha! You have been defeated. Okay, is there anything... Ooh, aquamarine. Nope, we need a... Yes! Haha! We made it. No. Ah. What's our... Oh, we've still got quite a bit of energy left, so if we get lucky, find another stairwell that'll take us down to more valuable things. Well, red mushroom, we need that. Need that for the dyes. And the exotic foraging bundle. Haha! Down we go further. Now, if we can get to floor 90, I believe that's when we get a better weapon. Although, with the way our stamina is right now, I'm more inclined to believe that's not going to be the case today. Would you please just... Ah! Suck it. There we go. Oh, another one. But let's quickly check and make sure there's nothing valuable like diamond. Because that would suck to leave that behind. No, you're not a diamond. You don't even shine bright like a diamond. Alright. And we've got a stairwell already revealed. So let's go break open those crates, because sometimes they do have rubies and emeralds and such. Ooh, hardwood. We do need that. Yes, the obsidian edge. We can say goodbye to this crystal dagger. And deal more damage now. Oh, so much better. Goodbye. Ooh. An artifact. And a bomb. You go poof. You give me crab? No. No. No, we're not playing this game. No, sir. Yes.
Oh, that was so close. Oh my god.
Oh, what are we at?
1 HP, holy crap.
Oh, that would have sucked so much. Oh. Thank god. That would have sucked losing our weapon right after we get it. Especially since it's like the only good weapon we're gonna get for a long time. Level 4 fishing! Not bad considering we didn't do much that day except to get the sturgeon, really. Alright guys, that's gonna be it for today, so thanks for watching. If you liked what you saw, go ahead and leave a comment in the comment section below, letting me know what you liked and what you'd like me to focus on more, if anything. As well as hit the like and subscribe button so you guys can stay up to date with all the videos that I post. Thanks again for watching. Bye! Amethyst grape. The grape actually is a pretty decent amount of energy, about 38. I think it's just a tad bit more effective than spice bear. Why is there dogs in my chicken coop? Hello, chickies.